Vancouver, Washington, about 5 a.m. on Saturday, July 2nd, 2022. I'm facing Oregon.